Happy Monday, everybody! I know I sound really ecstatic, but yep, I should be, like, obviously this is a good ass. This is a good ass Monday for me. Let's get on with the show, shall we? Let me just make sure we are all set and ready to go. Alrighty then. Got that up and running. Want to make sure that I'm connected. Voice mod should be connected and ready to go for my computer. Also got to charge my phone because it's so damn low. There you go. Oh, go to main screen. Oh well, cut now. All right, no worries. It'll take a minute, guys. Don't worry. Come on. You know you want it. There you go. Alright. Now you can finally go ahead and get started. Oh my gosh. What's up, everybody? Welcome to the... Excuse me one second. There we go. Welcome to the... 10th session. Excuse me, I had to bring it to the front right there for a second. Welcome to the 10th session of Yakuza Kiwami 2. And, well, I'm in a very good mood today. Like, for two reasons. Number one, I started my new job. Of course, I'm in the middle of setting up my stuff, so there's that. I'm currently in the middle of setting up my stuff, so that's why. Number two, oh my god. This has been quite a damn day for me. Like, honestly, last night, which we're going to talk about. We're going to talk about AEW tonight, because we got shit to talk about. But first, hey, put the knife down. Leave me alone. I'm going to run this bastard through, and ain't nobody stopping me. Let's see what you got, bitch. Stolen. Oh, shit. This is deep. Hey, nobody's stabbing anyone today. Just calm down, and let's talk about it. None of your goddamn business. Oh my god. Guess you don't got it in ya. What's going on here? Fuck if I know. Lay just runs up to me out of nowhere, yelling about how she's gonna kill me. Bet she poured all her cash to the host club, and now she's taking it out of the first host she finds. Jesus. Oh my god. Lady, what the fuck? Anyhow, I got a jet. Be careful, you hear? Yeah, dude. Holy shit. Yeah, good lord. Are you okay? I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Why don't you tell me what's going on? Okay. My name's Yuriko. I got a sister, much younger than me, Miki. Up until last year, she was working here in Sotenbori. But she got scammed. Those horrible men took everything she had. But not even that was enough for them. One day, they kidnapped her, locked her up, abused her, kept her in a cage like some kind of wild dog. Probably sex traffickers. I'm assuming that's what it is. And you know what we do with sex traffickers? We beat the shit out of them. There you fucking go. Because sex traffickers are fucking disgusting. It's been a whole year since, and the cops haven't lifted a damn finger. I finally figured out who has her, though. That bastard's one of them. When I saw him, I just couldn't hold back anymore. Couldn't hold it back anymore. I was going to use his knife and get back at him for what he did, but I couldn't muster the courage. That was the right choice. Killing that man won't find your sister any faster. There are smarter ways to go about that. Like beating people up. What's your name? It's Kiryu. You're right, Kiryu-san. Stabbing him ain't gonna bring Miki back. This is kind of a long shot, but have you ever seen Miki before? She looks like this. Photo of Mickey. Well?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't say I have. Right. Of course you haven't. Mickey and I, we lost our parents years ago. She's the only family I got left. I want to help her, but there's nothing I can do. The cops ignore me? People don't take me seriously? Hell, I don't even have the guts to stab one of the bastards who took her. Kiryu-san, I know this is crazy for me to be asking this, but do you think you can help find Mickey for me? I'll do anything you want if you manage to find her. Just please save my sister. I'm begging you, Kiryu-san. Sure, sounds good. If it means making sure you don't end up a murderer, then I'll help as best as I can. Oh, Kiryu-san, thank you so much. Let's talk details. You said you have info on these other guys who kidnapped Mickey, right? What do you know? I have pictures. Here. Photo of Yagi, the guy we just saw. Photo of Kajiwara, a person that we haven't yet to meet. And photo of Kojima. The first one's a host named Yagi. He's the guy who was just here. He makes his money by targeting lonely, single ladies. This guy is the absolute scum of the earth. The second photo is a man named Kajiwara, realtor. At least that's what he calls himself. That's what he calls himself. More like a land shark, if you ask me. Folks around here despise him. As for the last photo, goes by Kojima. Ain't nobody sure if that's really his real name, though. Guy's impossible to pin down. If I had to guess, I'd say he's the one running the whole operation. He looks like a regular old businessman on the outside, but somehow he's one of the richest men in the country. No way is he getting all that through legal means. These are the guys who got Mickey. I'm sure of it. Okay, I'll see what I can find out. You got a real heart of gold, Kiryu-san. I can't find the words to tell you how much this means to me. The first guy, Yagi, is working in a club over in East Shokoku Street. I'm counting on you, Kiryu-san. Alright, so find Yagi, who is all the way up in East Shokoku Street. Alright, so I'm gonna take the long roundabout turn. Anyway, let's talk about, you know what? Let's talk about AEW Revolution. Who has watched AEW Revolution? Hello. Who has, show of hands, who has watched AEW Revolution? Mm-hmm. Ugh, you're that muscular fellow from before. My deepest apologies for all the trouble my sticker train might cause you. That aside, I've heard rumors of trouble hanging around like a dark cloud of a Commercial Hills construction project. Even the diet is aware the province is facing. Please consult me if you need help. Counselor Psyche is joined Majima Construction. Alright. We got a. Whoa! Can't forget. I forgot you can do that. Is he down here, or Jack? Been here before. Hang on. We have been here before. Okay, so we have been here before. Wait, we've been downstairs. We have not been down here yet. Oopsies. Although that was kind of pointless because it took me. Well, maybe it was not that pointless. Okay, maybe it kind of was. Maybe it kind of was, but who cares? Anyway, in regards to what happened, oh my god, can we talk about AEW, can we talk about AEW for a second? I'm gonna walk here for a second. I'm not gonna lie. Actually, I'm gonna get around here. Ooh. Hang on. I'm gonna get here and need a barker, because we need a barker for this one. That's him. Yagi, one of the guys who kidnapped Mickey. Okay, let's go ahead and talk to him for a second. Hey, I remember you. That bitch cooled off yet? She was out of her freaking mind, let me tell you. Do you know this girl? I've never seen her before. Now you know you're full of shit. Might have been one of my customers over at the club, but what can you expect me to remember every chick who sets foot in there, can you? But you can't expect me to remember every chick who sets foot in that club, Derek, can you? And strange. I met someone who claims you Condor. Oh yeah? Bring him here! Ain't nobody supposed to know about that! So you do know her. Where is she? No fucking clue. I was just doing because you ordered asked when I nabbed her. Girl could be anywhere by now. Last memory I got is tying her up to heaven's fun. Girl's got a great pair of her, believe me. You rapist son of a bitch. Ew. Anyways, I don't know how you connected to all this, but it looks like I'm going to shut you up for good. Get ready to die. Alright, time to fuck him up. Hang on. Hang on. Actually, hang on one second. I'm gonna do something really quick, real quick. Also, let me just really feel my goddamn health. Hang on. Hang on, let me just move this girl. Let me go to my stuff real quick. There was a heat action I could have done, and this was where is it? Essence of something. It was essence of something. Unlucky man, here we go. So how does it work again? Alright. Good lord. Oh, forget it. We've done it before on stream. I was trying to, get...
Boy.
Tell me where Kachimaru is. I don't freaking know. Best guess he'd be at the golf center. Guy's always got his clubs on him. Good. If you don't want to deal with me again, I suggest you relocate. Scum like you don't belong in the streets. Hell yeah. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Anyway, Kajiwara, he said he's at the golf center. Alright. Also, yeah, because actually... was... oh. Huh? Oh, sorry. Oh yeah, I did do that before. Anyway, AEW Revolution, great pay-per-view, start to finish, every match was amazing. Yeah, every match was amazing, start to finish. I loved every minute of it, like, I'm not joking. I loved every single moment of that pay-per-view, like, you have no... Here we go. Come on, fight me up. I need to fight the opening of our rich, though. Oh, not yet. Yep, I had him. I'm like, damn, you should have been done by now. Come on now. Okay, whatever. Anyway, let's talk about that because, good God. I'm gonna be really honest, that was a great pay-per-view. Like, I should not. It took the bad taste of day one. It took the bad taste of day one, Royal Rumble, as well as, you guessed it, Elimination Chamber out of my mouth. Like, I shit you not. Like, That must be Kajiwara, the second man involved in Miki's kidnapping. Oh my god, that was just chef's kiss. Like, even the worst match at AEW can do a better match than WWE, and that's saying something. Huh? What are you looking at? You better clear out if you don't want to take a club to the fucking face. Do you know this girl? Maybe I do, maybe I don't. Cut to the chase. Sure, I know her. What, you're one of her old flings coming back for another pop? She ain't nothing to me now. Now get lost. I'm trying to golf here. Sorry, but you're not getting rid of me that easy. I need to find a girl. Look, I don't know who you are, but I don't got her anymore. Sold the bitch to the highest bidder. You mean Kojima? Where is he? Just where the fuck did you get that name? Don't got a clue where he is. Now that I'm thinking about it though, maybe I didn't sell the girl. Might have just tossed her out with the other trash. Who knows? Now go on and get lost. Gorillas like you can't play golf. If anyone doesn't belong here, it's you. Golf is a gentleman's sport, and you're anything but. You're trying to pick a fight, asshole? Fine by me. I was just looking to give my club a new club a test run. Alright. Oh yeah, where's your club at? Oh yeah, you mean your new glove? You mean like this? Oh wait, hey, glove. Oh, what the fuck? Maybe. Yep, maybe, let's see. Oh yeah, how's this go? Hey, wait, how's this club go again? Hang on, I'm gonna do something. You know what, you have a golf, this golf club looks really interesting. I gotta give it that. Whoa. Bitch! There you go. Yep. Come on. There you go. Come on. And bam! Alright. And, well, my wife just flew over the goddamn place. You know what? Fuck him. It was all Kojima-san's idea. He's been barking at oil orders from behind the scenes. I never compared to him. Just don't hurt me, man. Then talk. Where is he? Just a second. Let me give him a call. Kojima-san. Yeah, it's me. Sorry. Ran into a bit of trouble. Huh? Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay. If you say so. He said he wants to see you. Where? Midoriyama building. West Shofukusho. Second floor. If I ever catch you again, you're a dead fucking man. Okay. Anyway! I want to talk about this real quick, because, like I said, we pretty much, like, AEW, like, there were a lot of great matches that I enjoyed so fucking much, and I'm actually gonna run, because I don't care about this boss battle right here, I don't care about these guys right here. But yeah, man, like, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, this is the place. Kajiwara said Kojima will be inside. But yeah, like, it was a great pay-per-view event. If you haven't gotten a chance to watch it, go ahead and watch it. Buy the pay-per-view. I recommend it. You must be Kojima. Where's Mickey? Why? What's your angle? You looking for some fun? I'm the one asking the questions here. Now tell me where Mickey is. Doesn't matter. You're a dead man. Can't let you keep someone around. Pays too good to have you ruin it all. Alright. You know what we do with sex traffickers? We beat the shit out of them. Really? Then you should have brought more than three guys. Don't take that tone with me. You're done for. Nobody will ever find your body. Let's go. All right. What do we do with the sex traffickers? We beat the shit out of them. And, yep. That's how you fucking do it. Yep. And we got two at the same time. Okay, whatever, that worked. Jesus Christ. There we go, gotta punch out of the way. No, wait, I just mind whopped all of them bitches. Tell me where Miki is. Alright, just don't kill me, please. Start talking then. Well, booth number 5. Over at Genhara. That's where we locked her up. Got it, got it. Stay out of my way. Alright. So, now we gotta find Miki and rescue her. But yeah. Hello.
Eh?
I saw it, I swear. What's up? Oh, I already talked to you already. Shit. Anyway, oh my god, yes, AEW, yes, AEW Revolution. Revolution, that was a great pay-per-view. Like, I loved everything about it, and I think the best match for me, like, if we're talking about the great matches, like, let's talk about the one match I enjoyed the most. I want to talk about Chris Jericho versus Eddie Kingston. Like, that match felt like a King's Road match. It felt like a 90s AJPW match. Like, it felt like... It genuinely felt like a... It felt like a... what was it? It felt like a King... Yeah, it felt like an entire like a King's Road match. I'm not joking. Hey, God, I even went to the wrong building. Holy shit. Okay, let's go. Oh, this is the right building. What am I doing? Anyway, but yeah. Where's booth 5? It's all the way in the back, sir. But no buts. You're taking me back there. Sir, that booth is rented out. You can't. All right, let's see. Miki. So you're one of Kojima's men. No, he was just paying me to watch what is your lady. Had no idea what he's keeping her here for. But please, I didn't do nothing wrong. Here, I'll give you this. I'll give you everything I got from him. Damn, I'm getting paid. Yeah, I'm out of here. Fuck this shit.
Boy,
Miki, are you okay? She doesn't look hurt, but I can't imagine what she's going through. I should get her back to Yuriko. Okay. But at least we saved Miki, at least. We saved Miki! I can't thank you enough for everything you did, Kiryu-san. You're like some kind of superhero. Miki's passed out back in my place. Despite everything, I'm just relieved she's alive. She'll need some time to work through everything, but she'll bounce back. Glad everything turned out okay. Me too. It would never happen without you, Kiryu-san. That reminds me. We got something she wanted to give the guy who saved her. Here. Oh, we got a new locker. Thank you. Looks like it goes to one of the coin lockers up the road. Don't know what's inside. Maybe it's got something to do with her kidnapping. There. Aren't words can't express how grateful I am to you, Kiryu-san. I wish there was something more I could do. Seeing you two reunited is plenty for me. And speaking of Mickey, you should get going. She'll need you by her side when she wakes up.
Hi.
Right. Thank you again. I think we might have Yuriko join us. Anyway, before we actually go, let's go to that coin locker. Which is the opposite way. Shit. Wait, yeah, oh my god, yes! Oh, hello. Hey, I'd be giving you trouble with Swim Boy? I guess it's thirsty. They're just thirsty for a piece of cutie action. Which reminds me, did you know there's a famous fight lover who lying around Higashi Kaikan? You two might get along, so I'm gonna bump this. Thank you. Which we can do later. I mean, it's down there, but we can do it later. Maybe if I do that, let me just do it. Alright, fuck it, let's go. Oh god, is it a fake Kiryu again? Alright, come on. Yep. Yep, there you go. Yeah! Chase me forever! But yo, I will say that. Like, one thing I was not expecting. If there's one thing I wasn't expecting Eddie Kingston to do at the end of that match, and I'm gonna say this right now. Stretch Plum. Two words. Stretch Plum. The Stretch Plum is a submission maneuver. Platinum Plate. Hello. Yes, I would like that. Let's see. If I eat, should we go to Wild Jackson or should we go to Kamiyan? Let's go to Kamiyan real quick. Before we do that, I do need to eat shit, so. At least on a bright side, let's just go ahead and eat. There's some food that we have not had yet. So that's enough. Wow, that's actually more than enough. Holy shit. I don't need this so I can actually finish off the menu.
That
is so good. That is filling, though. I will give it that. That is filling to the max. Anyway, where are we going? Going down? Well, let's go down here. Actually, let's go down the other way because actually. Or come on, let's just go this way then. Yeah, let's go this way. Anyway, oh my god, I just want to say this right now. Yes, the fact that we. You know what I haven't shown off yet, and I really want to show it off right now? We have not done karaoke yet. Let's have a little bit of fun. We haven't done karaoke in a long time, but you know what? Let's do karaoke. And then after that, continue on with what we need to do next. Tricks and research upstairs. I think this might be the building. Is this the building right here I'm thinking of? Nope, upstairs. Nope, upstairs. Shit! Thank you, I'm just going here. Alright. Well, look what we got here. A new customer. Nothing better than that. We don't got much, but you can give our karaoke machine a try if you're feeling in the mood. Take as much as you want for just a grand. Think I'm doing some karaoke today? You know what? We haven't done karaoke yet. And I feel like this is a crime. Thanks, machine's in the back. All right, let's do some karaoke. Let's do. We can sing alone, sing with Majima. I want to see. I should give Majima some call. Oh my god, we're definitely doing it. We're definitely doing this. So So we can invite Majima. Let's get it all we got. Let's give it all we got, Kiri-chan. Oh my god, yes. We can now sing with Majima. So. Karaoke. I don't know why it took me 10 sessions to do this, but yes, karaoke is back. And of course, I think it's a little different.
Yes.
Alright, I'm going first. Here's the one I want, Kiri-chan. Alright. So we can sing, we have to see the high scores, we have the movies. Instructions. Okay, instructions. Alright. We can also see what's up here. The only song we have here is As Long As You're Happy. And I'm going to do a casual backup because... Okay, we're going to do a casual backup. So, we can cheer. That's what we're going to do. We can cheer. Oh my god. So, yeah. Come
on! Hey!
世界中を好き勝手に塗り替えられたとして、はい、はい、入れ食いハーレム天国を作れて恐ろしいで、君がここになるなら、やめよう。イケイケゴーゴー、田舎のガビ臭い養生班で、イケイケ、せめみたいなボロボロに車に。 Oh my god, I love this! Yo, the modulus is chopping right now. Oh my god! Now we're seeing... Wow, we saw moments from Yakuza 0. That was amazing. Alright. That was actually, as long as you're happy, I have a feeling that was actually pretty good. Alright. Not bad, not bad. How many years have you been suggesting people that wretched shit, Kiri-chan? Sorry about that. Yes. Alright, you're up. Sing me some good shit, Kiri-chan. Alright. My turn. We got Tonight and Pride from Despair. Okay, we gotta do this. We gotta do it. We got to do it. We have to do it. Alright, now I gotta focus. This is actually pretty metal as fuck, I'm not gonna lie. Oh god.
UAP の高速道路は大渋滞中。実は無菌眼で歪んじゃって残像風。やべえずっと瞑想中で今月が終わるぞ。つまり積もる炎の鈍り鈍る炎の間違って
た。 I'm fucking up this arc。
君はどう生きるんだ。心もしない人生が刻一刻と無駄遣いのまま終わりに向かったんだ。 Hey boy 考えるんだ。その空っぽの脳みそで
OK 見
せろ絶望状と燃やせ燃やし尽くせ飛び見てな黒歴史光浴びず錆びついた胸の焼却炉で絶望の頂からあいつらを見下してやれ。吐きだめろ粒になりやがれ見せつけろ絶望調布ら。
God, that's actually really...Oh my god, that was a little rough at the end. Holy shit. That was a little rough at the end. I kind of sucked at the end right there. Holy shit.
Yeah, I kind of fumbled.
Yeah, I kind of fumbled the bag on that one. That's okay. I fumbled the bag on that one. That was me fumbling the bag. Ah, I fumbled. Kidding, Sean. I'm gonna forgive you. That was your first shot. But if not... Got it. Yeah, sorry, Majima.Thanks for inviting me, Kiri-chan. Yes, shit. Actually, that was actually pretty awesome. You can actually invite Majima over for some karaoke. You know what? We never bought it. You know, we never... Oh, God. If any closer to that, my nuts would have been gone. Anyway. Let's go. This is Club Sunshine. This is Club Sunshine. Okay. We need to buy more...Sorry. Sorry, just need- yep, sorry. I think we bought up most of the turf here, didn't we? I think we did. Okay. What's downstairs? Hello. That was a nervous- let me lock her back. What the fuck is down here? Hang on! Back here, what's this? Wait, did we get all the coin lockers down here?Oh, wait, this is a casino area. Hang on. Wow, okay. So, back I was saying earlier, because I got a little sidetracked. Ah. Whatever. Yep. Yep, got to match you! Oh, he dropped down too, even better. Yeah. Yep. Okay, cool. God damn! That was... Oh, what? Did we fail? Hang on. Bitch.Face me. Like, I could have sworn I beat all of them, but apparently I was away from them to a point where... it turns out I was away from them, but to a point where, that didn't count. So, I guess that was a fucking thing. Anyway! The coin lockers. Yes. I found two more coin lockers on the bottom right there, so that's one thing. God.So all we need left is D4 and I5. D4 and a Chinese saber. If I find the last two, then that's it. We've pretty much gotten all of the coin lockers here. So yeah. Anyway.Sorry, cause I kept getting sidetracked due to, you know, what's been going on here, but yes, oh my god, I cannot believe it. Yeah, the stretch, when I saw, When I saw, you know, Kingston used a stretch plum, I immediately recognized it. That was amazing. The triple tag match between Red Dragon, what was it? Red Dragon. It was Red Dragon, Jurassic Express, and hello. I've been hearing rumors of a real monster showing up here lately. They say he's got the strength of a dragon. Dang you, is it? Yeah, I can see it just by looking at your face. You do get off to a good fight, don't you? Then why don't we see which one of us the strongest? That does sound interesting. Let's get this party started. Get ready! Some more strong arm. Oh shit! Yep! Okay, yeah, that's hey, first. Holy shit. Holy shit, ow. Oh god, yes, he is. Oh god, okay. Oh god. Headbutt. Hang on. First things first, we're gonna heal. Because your boy here ain't your boy here is not looking so good. Yeah, your boy here ain't looking good. Gotcha! Ooh! There we go! That's how you do it. Sorry, we're getting sidetracked here because the boss is... Good lord. Whoa. Each punch felt like I was getting hit by a bag of bricks. Shit, no wonder you're the talk of the town. I might have lost, but I still have a damn good time. This is my way of saying thanks, so take it. Honestly. It's the same goddamn thing, really. Anyway, oh my god. Right. Oh! Hello. Two of you are here. What is up? There you are, Kiri-san. Yuriko. She's Miki's older sister, that poor girl who got caged up like some kind of wild animal. Thank you for all the help. Seriously. Of course. How's Miki doing? Finally away, thank god. The doctors say she's gotta stay in the hospital a bit longer, but she's almost home free. That's great news. Ain't it? Anyway, I owe you one, so I want to do you a solid. What do you mean? I want to help you run this here shop you got. You mean... Foreshine? You do know this is a cabaret club, right? Maybe this isn't your most appropriate way to say thanks? Nonsense! You're recruiting hostess, ain't ya? I saw your ads blowing around Suddenbury. Well, yeah, but... She's really serious about this. I have no business turning her down. We do need to help. Alright, I'll see what I can do. Great, thank you much. Right now, we have Yuriko as one of our hostess. Next up, we also have another person that we also helped previously. Ah, Kiri-san. It's Miki, that singer who was getting harassed. So good to see you. Ever since you came to the rescue, things have been looking up for me. Yoshioka-san's doing good, too. Glad to hear it. But what brings you out here? Well, I want to thank you. You know, for saving me from those pervert thugs. Yep. Oh, don't worry about that. Come on, don't be so cool. Anyway, people in my circles keep talking about you managing this Forshine place. I also hear you need help. Think I can help? I'm not so sure that's a good idea. Don't worry, I already got Yoshiko-san to buy in. He's all for it, actually. If not for you, Kiryu-san, I'd have given up seeing my single dream gotten back to the country. This is the only way I can properly thank you for all the support you've shown me. You do know this is a cabaret club, right? Wait, really?
Why?
No words. No problem. I mean, I just have to talk to customers, right? How hard can that be? You really don't have to do this, Mickey. But I do! Please, just let me join. If you insist. But promise me, if it ever gets too much, you tell me, okay? I can do that. We'll make a great team, Kiryu-san. And now we have Mickey's a gold? What the hell? Okay. I'll take it. Alright, you know what? We do need more of the help we can get, so let's get a partnership here. Lemiel. Alright, previous business. Alright, we partnered with 10 stores right now. We should be partnered with 10 stores already. We should be good to go, as a matter of fact. Anyone else that can part? The fuck? Oh, Kiryu-kun. Since the day I met you, I've been thinking about our pure cathartic joy that comes to a man-to-man battle. So when I heard you were talking about a gang, I knew I had to help. We will show the world just how beautiful battle can be. Let's create art, Kiryu-kun. Poison Mitsuo has joined Majima Construction. Holy shit, dude, we're growing by the n- The fuck?! I'm so sorry for before, Kiryu-san. Like Poison-san, I was only hoping to become a master of art. It seemed fighting you was the only option. I promise I won't get in your way if you let me help you, Kiryu-san. I just want to take some photos. Let's make beautiful art. And Mizuo. This is a Molotov. Okay, you're a range fighter. We could definitely use more of those. Alright, we can use more of those. We could definitely use more of those. Oh, but we can't go upstairs. Anyway, I guess we can, I think we talked to these guys a bit. I can make sure what the hell's down the floor. Okay, I had a food card. That's right, I'm already. Alright, so, you know what? Let's do a cabaret club. We got new members, let's train them up. And have some fun before we go to our mission. All right, let's go to Forshine. All right, let's go to Forshine. Hey, what's up? I got new peeps. Kiryu-san, do you want to open the club? Hell yeah! Hell yeah, Yuki, let's do this. Great, I'll leave it to you then. All right, let's run the club. Let's have some fun here. Let's do some management. Actually, let's do some scouting real quick. Like I said, we got some skin. We got a silver. All right, endo. Let's do another one. Another silver, okay. Lady has joined, all right. And how much we got? One more. I guess we do one more. For good measure. One gold. Yeah, that's a gold. Watanabe. Alright. Let's manage our clubs here. Alright, so tonight's shift, let's go. Koyuki, I need you on deck. Let's see. Who joined? Alright. We got some new recruits here, so let me use you right here. You're not feeling it, so I'm gonna swap you over. I'm gonna swap you over so you need help. Actually, hang on. Yeah. She's kind of drained at the moment, so I'll swap her in. Her mood is kind of shot at the moment, but she made good sales. She's doing fine. You're doing fine. You girls are doing fine. You know what? Who else? You're all doing fine. You're all doing great. She's stressed. Okay, hang on. You're stressed. We gotta take. All right. She's stressed, so we gotta take you down. All right, we're gonna swap out. We're gonna swap you out. How you're feeling stressed? Okay, hang on. Well, I'll put you back. All right, I'm gonna put you back in here. Feisty and relaxed. All right, how you feeling right now? Feisty and relaxed, spoiled, relaxed. Okay. Honestly, I think you know what? I think you should be back in here. I feel like you definitely. I'm gonna use my gold and silvers. I'm gonna give I do want to give our number one a day off. You need a good sleep. I'm gonna keep you distressed right here. Take a good red that's going in. Ooh. If I hear the bunny girl's ears, I don't think it's good. I feel like this would definitely. Alright, I'm gonna get a crown for this one. Alright. Okay. I think we're done here. Yes. I'm gonna rest you up. Club status, how are we doing so far? All right. We definitely do need to raise more money on this one though. So we need to do a good job. We actually bought out five. We actually have own ten, so we should be good. All right. Tonight's shift. We got our tonight's shift. We should be good. Let's go for a ranking match. Let's do this. Alright. I'm not gonna. Alright. Welcome, sir. Alright. Welcome to my host club. Welcome to Club Four Shine. Alright, ladies. You are up. Hello. How you doing? Let's see. I'm gonna get you this one right here. I'm gonna give you this lovely lady right here. Alright, spending money. That's good. I'm loving it. Alright, level one here. Alright, let's go. What do you need for? Just will put you a smile on your face. Alright, let's see. What's going on here? Alright, talking. Hello, welcome. Come by. Oh, you. This is definitely you. This is definitely you. Guest glass. Laser glass. Guest glass. Got it. All right. Shit. Sorry about that. Right. There you go. Thank you very much. He left very satisfied, and you did good. Alright, next up. Oh, hello. Guest glass, there you go. Guest glass it is. Definitely doing good. So we're gonna. Alright, by the time we get level one, we should be good to go. Alright. Thank you very much. standing. All right.
Alright.
You were here. It pays to have, like I said, my number one girl is gonna be. My number one girl is actually. Alright, I can do R1, but I'm not gonna do it just yet.
Right.
Before we do this next one, David will go for it. Alright, help. Towel, gotcha. Towel. Alright, and yes, you. Alright, guest glass. Sorry. Alright, y'all. You're ready to rain? Let's make it rain, baby! Come on now. We're doing good. You did a great job.
Great job, Fred.
Oh, amazing. Hello, ladies. Hello. Ciao. Gotcha. Miki's doing a great job. Alright, you're about to be done here. Alright. Thank you very much. Alright, have fun. Alright. Just want to make you happy. Gotta keep my customers happy. All right. You did a great job, Miki. You can leave. All right. Your potential's really good. All right. Time for another fever! Hello. All right. Swap ashtray. Oh, God. I made a mistake. I knew it was ashtray. Got it. We're doing good. Can we? Hey, come on, we got this, guys. We're killing it. Let's go. Spend that money. Spend it. You did a great job. I'm giving you nothing but praise. Right, you all did a great job. Let me tell you. Oh my God, let's get it going! Ah, so close! That's time! I think I kind of charged the. Yep, I kind of overdid it a bit. I should have given him a praise. But we are doing good so far. Well, y'all leveling up. You guys are doing so good. Oh my God, you guys are Miki. Oh wow, Miki, you are number one. You're number one right there. That was dope. You know what? Let's do one. You know what? Hang on. I wonder if we can do one more. You know what? I wonder if we can do one more. Let's try and see if we can attempt to do one more. But this time, let's hire some people. Alright, let me just do another bit of scouting. A quarter mil. Let's see what we got. That's a gold. Monaco, welcome. Alright. Y'all ladies are doing good. Alright, let me switch y'all. Alright, y'all need to be swapped. Alright, you had a great job. Alright, you're refreshing. Remember, one thing I wanted to mention as well. If your girls are feeling stressed, make sure to swap them out just so they can keep them happy. Give them a day off, switch your shifts. That's the goal here. Like, keep switching shifts, make sure they're happy, make sure they're ready to go, you know, that type of shit. Alright. We got the funny. We got some good ones. We got, I think this is a good mix here. All right. I think we got a lot going on here. All right. So we gotta make sure we cannot. All right, we're gonna do one more round of this, and then we're going to break. Because actually, there's something I need to do, really. All right, go to Fresh League. All right, this is my lineup. Nikki leveled up completely. She did a great job. All right. I don't know, man. I love running the host club more than I do with this. Like, host club's actually my favorite. All right. Let's see who's coming up. Right. Also, never used my platinum as of yet. But yep. Like I said, swap out your boys. Swap out your people. Alright, she's. Alright, party. She looks at party and talk, so we got this going. I think Mickey might be my number one at this point. Oh my god, Mickey is actually my number one at this point. Oh my god. Alright, there you go. Now remember. Hey, what's up? Laze glass. Remember, laze glass, guest glass. Remember that. Remember, that's all you need to know when playing. That's all you need to know. Learn how to understand your host system. Learn how to reset signs. Alright. I'm not ready to use my What's up? Oh shit. Alright, oh shit! Wrong one! Damn it! Ah, no. That was an accident. Menu. Menu. Thank you. Shit. I'm like, why don't... Alright. Thank you very much. You guess it's already satisfied. Alright, good job. Sorry about that. I apologize. Welcome. Welcome.
Alright,
ladies. Thank you very much. Alright, have fun. Alright, I've not seen my use of using this, but, well, on the bright side, once we get this next one in, skill is sexy. Alright. Let's have a party! Let's go. Alright, y'all. Let's go. Alright, you look really... You look really drained, my dude. Alright. Yeah, she's drained. I can't have her out here. Alright. This is Reflow Ice. I was trying to do that and I accidentally hit the wrong button. Well, I can actually... Okay. All right. Thank you very much. Come back in anytime now. We can definitely do this. We can come back in. Welcome. God, I feel like it's her outfit. Alright. Cover a little. I'm gonna save my money so that way we can actually keep going. Because mind you. Hello. Alright, we fill ice. Nice recovery. I got you, Miki. Hang on. Alright, Lay's Glass. Alright, gotcha, Lay's Glass. Gotcha. Sorry, I am so sorry. I am so sorry, dude. I gotta make sure you're... Well, we gotta go for it. Everyone, may I introduce to you Koyuki, our number one girl. Alright, everyone's enjoying themselves. Good. Hang on. Menu. Alright. Very good. Thank you very much. Figure ready to use another one. Let's go! Alright, gotta make sure I keep him happy. Gotta keep him happy. You did great. If I give you an award, I don't want to give her too much of an award though, I think. Remember, you got it weird and not doing good. Shit. Welcome. Alright. Jeez. She's gonna do well. I gotta switch you out. Sorry, you're... Yeah. We broke a million. Yeah, but we didn't. But the staff salaries would cost it. So the highest that we got so far. But I feel like I definitely need to figure this out. Maeda is number one. Holy shit, she did a great job. Alright. I need to change your... Koyuki, I need to change your gear up. Alright, let's go on break. Alright, we're gonna do one more. Alright, we're gonna go on break real quick. Obviously, because there's something I need to do. So, let's go ahead and go on break. When we come back, FGC word of the day. And then, more... Yakuza Kiwami 2, see you guys in a bit. All right. I think I'm going to try it again, but this time I'm going to try something different. Anyway, hope we get back into it. Don't forget that in two weeks we have a team tournament coming up. That's right, we have a team tournament coming up for Virtual Fighter Takeover. And this is going to be in celebration of my 2-year anniversary of BF Takeover. So, if you haven't, get on that shit. That is all I gotta say. Next up is FGC Word of the Day. This FGC Word of the Day comes to you from Street Fighter, mostly Street Fighter 3 Third Strike. And this is actually something that I actually showed off on, actually did it on, I actually did this move in, the Virtual Lip when we played, Capcom Fighting Evolution. The FGC Word of the Day is none other than Universal Overhead, an attack available to every character in Street Fighter 3 Third Strike that hits overhead. The character leaps off the ground briefly and strikes downward. It's a low damage attack meant to irritate people who are low blocking. In some situations with perfect spacing or timing, the OH can even combo into some supers. Some other games like Granblue Fantasy Versus also adopted a similar universal attack. This is what it looks like. So if you press Mean Punch Mean Kick, you do that. It has to be block high. Which is normally a best numerous move, but you can actually combo into it. So this is what Granblue Fantasy Versus has. They have that similar mechanic. One more time. So you saw Ken cancel that. Now in this case, yep, that's actually a good overhead heavy. Anyway, that's it. So that's it. Anyway, let's get right back into the action, shall we? Now, when we last left off, alright, we're gonna try one more time. We're gonna try to open the club one more time. I wanna give it another shot, because I feel like there's something I can do here. Alright, she needs a break. So I'm gonna give her out. You need a break. I'm giving it to her. I am so sorry. Yeah, your mood was shot the fuck out. I do apologize for that. I think she's ready to go, so we'll get her in here. And you, I know you're working hard, but I gotta swap you out. Alright. Fuck it, okay. Game, please. Well, we got this out. Maida, I'm so sorry we gotta swap you out because you are stressing the fuck out. I think you're here. I feel like I said, I want all my ladies happy and healthy. Just wanna make sure they're all good to go. Koyuki, let's change your outfit a bit. Yeah, let's go back to your original dress. Keep it simple. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there we go. Let's go for a good black. No. Let's try this one here. Let's go like a light shade of brown. How about that? That's a good pop, right? No. Back to what it was, like the darker one. No. Okay. I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna use that here. All right, nails. Let's get your nails did. All right. I got her nails did. All right. I think we got our, okay. I think we got our good lineup right now. We gotta make more. We gotta make more than Hiroshima Sweet Goddess. So, in order to do that, we need to actually. Alright, we need to make more than that. So, hang on. Can we go for. Let's go for scouting. Bronze? Okay. Same popos. And why not? Let's get another one. Like I said, I need all the help we can get. Hey, a silver. Alright, I think we can stop right here. Alright, fresh lead. Yep. This is our good lineup. We got it. Alright. This is our good lineup here. Welcome, sir. Alright. Alright. This is actually, like I said, I want all my girls to be happy and healthy. You know, live their lives. Alright. We're gonna get you, we're gonna get you up first. If he wants to extend, we can try to chance it, but we'll see what happens. Alright. Good. Good shot. Good talk. He loves a good talk. Welcome. Come on in. Ah, shit. Okay, you're good. You have to do. Okay, we gotta watch out for skill. Skill might be the one that might give us. We're getting more customs than usual. What the fuck? Alright. Hang on. Alright, she's put a lot. Hang on one second. Lays glass. Good. Hang on. If you like to finish session. Alright, we'll finish session. Alright, so it does work. Gotcha. Now we're happy we can extend this session. Let's have some fun, baby! Wow, we got it. This shit is popping right now. Oh my god. God, we got this shit popping right now. Hang on, what's up? Lays glass. Gotcha! Do you want to extend your session, sir? Alright, we'll extend it. Alright, but if you get too stressed, let me know. I'm not gonna lie. Fever time! This is actually really helping us, holy shit. This is actually really helping us right now. Holy shit! You did a great job. I'm gonna let you recover. You left very satisfied. Holy shit. We might break, with our luck right now. Menu. Oh my god, are we gonna do this though? Oh, okay. I gotcha. Hold on one second. You play work around from fans. We got this. Guess was very satisfied. Alright. Alright, sure. Do you want to send your time, sir? Alright. Alright. Let's have another fever. Like I said, oh my god, I got this, we got the tech ready. We got the tech. You get a gracious send-off. You are good. Very satisfied. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome right in. Come right in. Let's get the number one girl in, baby. The number one girl. She looks good. You get the best girl in the house. Let's go. Wait, it's not right. Alright, come on. We are breaking the motherfucking bank. Let's fucking go. I'm hyped. Let's do this. Thank you so much. Thank you because... Oh no, she's really... She's stressed out. What's up? Glass. Right, her, yeah, the headmistress is stressed. I cannot send her back out. I can't send her out. Back out. Gracious send off. You did a great job. You do need a rest, though. I cannot let you out here. Alright. There you go. Alright, come on, come on, come on. Let's do one more. Good lord, y'all need help. Menu. Oh, dude, we're making so much bank right now. We're making so much bank. Now, let's go. If I may. Enjoy, sir. Good job. Alright. Gracious send off. Thank you so much. We need. Oh, God. This. Okay. I understand how this game is played. We are definitely doing this shit. Welcome to Foreshine. You did a great job. Go ahead and recover. I'm so sorry, my was last, but hang in there just a little bit longer, baby. Come on, you got this. Let's get this motherfucking shit going! That's time! Oh my god, we made so much money. But you know what? I don't care. That was more than enough. We pretty much hit number one. Oh my god. That was actually amazing. Y'all did great. Y'all should... Watanabe, you did the best. Oh my god. Oh my god. All my ladies right here. You know what? I'm so proud of y'all. I'll come back. We'll do another one. We'll do another one of these later. But that was... Now, I get it now. So, one thing I learned from playing this game... If their mood will improve, if the customers, shit, the highest hides has got about 100 coin star. Oh snap! Highest hide, but the 100 found 100 coin star. Oh my goodness! Hell's your problem? What is up, by the way? Oh my god! Come on now! Come on now! Whoa! Come on out. Come on out. Come on out! Yeah! And a kick. What? Did you enjoy Revolution last night? Yes, I did. Yes, I enjoyed Revolution last night. Oh my god. The entirety of the pay-per-view was just great from start to finish. Like, it took the nasty taste of WWE's three pay-per-views out of my mouth. I shit you not. Anyway, let's go down. The doll color match? Oh my god. Listen, the doll color match was arguably the match of the night, in my opinion. Like, aside from the fact that CM Punk came out to his old Ring of Honor theme, plus he broke the Muda scale. Yeah, it was one of those. It was just amazing. Hello. Welcome to... Oh, it's you. Oh, it's you, Sugar. If it's Kairi you're after, she ain't here. Where is she? Don't know where she got her down, but I think she's out drinking at one of those bars again. She ducked into a bar and drowns her sorrows that way. They all know her by her name, but I couldn't tell you which one. I can think of a few bars she might be at. I'll check around. So, yeah. Kairi needs it on mine still. Let me, go ahead and actually put some shit in the box. Actually. Let's see. It's over here. Yeah, sorry. But yes, the doll collar match. Oh my god, the doll collar match. Dude, that is just... excellent. And when everyone popped. Everyone popped when Wardlow... Everyone freaking popped when Wardlow just upped and went, you know what? Fuck this shit. I don't know where the thing went. I see Punk being one of the ghosts for me. The fact that Punk went back into being ROH Punk, not WWE Punk, I'm talking ROH Punk. That sealed the deal for me. Like, oh my god. Should I run another? Yeah, I'm doing it. Yeah. But also, MJF was incredible as well. Yes, agreed. MJF did a great job. When I mean he did a great job, I mean he really, really did a great job. Oh my god. Like, I saw, like, the more I look at MJF, the more he reminds me a bit more of Punk. He reminds me more Punk than Miz, to be honest. Like, he's young, cocky, brash, you know, very much of an egotist. I admit today, sure can come back. Back in the day, girls had some sense of restraint. They hardly touched the stuff. Today's women are ordering a drink before they finish the first. Damn. This looks like it's one of those nights. What do you think of the third match? Because they're 1-1. That is true. Those not nice spots. Those spots are hell of a service. Give me directions. A few coupons. Pretty impressive. They're one. Yeah, they are 1-1. Yeah, they are 1-1. I will give them that. Actually, Naval Rich is here. Hang on. Actually, Barker, I need you for a second. Hey, Barker. I'm gonna need that whip for you, bud. I'm gonna need that whip. What's up? Give me that whip. Alright. I'm gonna whip his ass. Alright. Here we go. AT motherfucking P! Alright, stomp on his nuts. Stomp on his nuts! Yep. Kill! That was easy. Thank you, Barker. Alright, thank you, Master Barker. Thank you for your services. First, your boy needs to eat a small burger. He is hungry. He is hungry as fuck. I'll take a small burger. Take this. Okay, there we go. If this was held easy, this was WWE, you'd be home so easily. Now, I'm gonna say it like this. WWE has got a lot of work to do. Especially with WrestleMania. Like, I shouldn't say this, but yeah. They got a lot of fucking work to do. because when I saw that match, I'm like, yeah, they got a lot of work to do. They got a ton of shit to do. They got a lot to work on. Alright, boost the heat actions. Max is done. Oh god, okay. Employee of the month, Max. Token appreciation, Max. I think I used all of that. Alcohol tonic is pretty good. Boost HP gain. Why not? Alright. Like, I'm gonna be really honest. They got a lot of work to do in regards. WWE down bad? Oh my god. Yeah, they are. Yeah, the fuck they are. Holy shit. They got a lot of work to do. Fucking find me with them. But don't want to lock heel lockers. Yep, see ya. See ya! Well. Actually, hang on. Let's do this. Yeah. Yeah, they gotta build more. The thing is, don't eat. Needs to build more. They need to build more stars as soon as possible. God damn. They really do. I'm not sure. The one thing I do remember, and this is weird too, because I do remember this. This is actually weird, but for some reason, after WrestleMania. And this is something I've learned. Neither Brock Lesnar nor Roman Reigns are going to be defending titles. Like, I'm not joking. That's something I've noticed. They after WrestleMania, I feel like after Mania, either Brock or Roman are going to lose the titles to somebody else, because there is something advertised for a Florida show, and it's advertised as a three-way match for the WWE title, and it's neither Brock Lesnar nor Roman Reigns. It's basically, I think, AJ Styles versus Bobby Lashley versus, I think, Kevin Owens. What's one new job? Yeah, right here. Anyway, if it works for me, I'm going to be sorry any day now, after all. Sawatari is also working, so the two people we got here. Like, I'm not joking. Like, this is where you know they have no idea what the hell they're doing. Like, I'm hearing rumors that they're going to try to end the brand split, but I doubt the brand split is going to end. I honestly doubt it's going to end, because there's no way in hell. I say this right now. There is no way in hell they're gonna end the brand split. Cause if the thing is, the only reason why I'm against the brand split is because the last time the brand split ended, the issue lied within I think the main issue was one show they cared about one show and not care about the other show, like. When I say that, I meant they pretty much made Raw the main focus and let SmackDown be like Raw after post show. So it didn't give everyone a reason to watch Raw, which, you know, sucks.
Boy,
is there a woman named Sayama here?
Oh,
Karu-san? She left not long ago. Said she was heading out to the river. Maybe she's hoping to relax a little. Maybe she's hoping to relax a little. Okay, thanks. Alright. But yeah, it's like, in regards to that, Day by Day Mania, I don't know what they're trying to think. They're trying to make WrestleMania a two-day event, like they did. The fact that they made WrestleMania a two-day event, they're trying to do something that worked for, New Japan Pro Wrestling. Because remember, New Japan Pro Wrestling had a 2-day, had a 2-day event for Wrestle Kingdom. We know that was a thing. We know that was a thing. So there's that. Hey, Sayama, there you are. What the hell what the hell are you punks doing? Hey, baby. Something you want to say? What do you think comes after you try anything? Get out of here. Hold on! What now? Damn, girl! You lined the fire under my heart! And I'm supposed to care? Well, you're one hot baby, no? How about giving me and the boys some of that? You think that gross crap's funny? I'm dead serious, baby! Banging a cop would be some kinky shit. One more word, I'm busting all y'all. Ooh, that pouty face does it for me! Judo Floss! Akito Splat! Okay, I can see why you chose her as Aoi. The woman who's supposed to fight? Slap! Hey, bitch! Who the fuck are you? I'm her bodyguard. We got one for our fun, boys. All right, y'all want these hands? You want these hands? Let's. Now that I think about it, I kind of figured Sayama as. Oh shit! Tasers. Look at this. Yep. Cause where you going? Into the water. You want to be in the water? Hang on. You want to be in the water? Hang on. Ah, shit! Hey, guess where you going? Into the water! Remember, we're tossing fools in the water. Guess where you're going? Into the water! Guess where you're going? INTO THE WATER! Nobody do with the punks? He put the punks in the water! Now get out of the water and dry up! Oh shit, let's get out of here, man! Oh my god! Yo, he's fucking crazy! Let's get the fuck out of here! Oh my god! Hey, what's going on? Stop! Come on. Oh. Okay, let's go. You know what? I didn't unlock the fucking thing. Holy shit. I didn't go to the coin locker. Where'd it go? She's getting a little sorry. She developed feelings. He developed feelings. It's okay. What's so funny? Nothing. Just you and me. That's pretty crazy. Hey, you free tonight? Yeah. I feel like going now. Can you join me? Wow. Is she... Are they... You know what? I know I'm not saying anything, but I... Oh, God. Come on, pick up the pace. She does not give a single fuck. She just put that... She just actually went ahead and put the takoyaki in her mouth. Good lord, that's... While steaming hot. Amazing. And they're playing golf. They're bonding over golf. Hang on. Oh! Oops. Hey! Let's go! Sorry. Shit. Oh, I hate those UFO catchers. But apparently... Okay, never mind, he got it. You got it. You good. I am not good at UFO catchers. Just a freaking heads up. I want my game. Oh my god. I gotta say, those two are going steady. But I don't know what's gonna happen. Cause no one cue you. Sorry for the wait. Must have been on the beer today. Wow, it's a great view of the city. Mm-hmm. Just enjoy yourselves, you know? I hit the spot. Isn't it? You stick around today? Well, nothing beats a stiff drink after a workout. She's not wrong. Pretty great spot. I know, right? It's nice up here. Much if you're coming out with me. I don't usually take people to my secret spot, you know. Except if I'm lucky. Oh my god. Oh, it had a few too many. I'm doing pretty good. Still thirsty? Oh, bye. Thanks. I'm so considerate. I even would do nothing but another beer, buddy. Well, it's true. Get out of here. You take me for the kind of girl who falls for one life like that? I'm just calling out how I see it. Like I said, Fly's not earning your brain, any brain points. That's kind of cute. You fight every compliment. Oh, please. Nobody's ever called me crap like kind of cute before. I'm tough enough to have to force to be terrified of me. Yeah, you're holding a bear. In other words, I know Flyer won't hear it. I didn't drag you up here so you can try to put it up. Other guys just don't see it. What exactly? That you're a cop, but a woman too. Don't let them tear you down. In life, I think the most important part is just be yourself. You're pushing everyone back so hard to guess everything you're around you right now. Maybe you kind of lost yourself in the process. I guarantee, someone's going to cherish you for it. You okay? Shall we? I have one too many. Yeah. Probably. You know, I gave up on finding that kind of happiness. Really? She says that. I got nothing against romance, but thinking this way got me this far. Maybe who I am today. Not that anybody knows how I feel. Nobody but me. Yeah, you're right.
I don't know much about your past.
But regardless of what people say, I still think you're nice. Maybe it's not my place to say so, but it's just one man's opinion. You know, funny guy. I believe you used to be Yakuza. Is that my point? Until they get to know the real you, people's stereotypes don't mean much. You know what? Real life shit right here. You say you were tipsy? You good? Sure, let's... I just wanted to watch Star for a bit. Dude, now I'm going... We meet up with a survivor tomorrow, right? Gotta get some rest. Don't worry. I won't run off anywhere. No, I didn't think... You say you owe me for tonight, right? Take my advice then. Right. I get it. I'll crash at Mama's place tonight. Alright. Aoi? Right. Yep. This is why we stand. I'm waiting on a bridge at 10 a.m. Alright. Yep. Hey. What's up? Thanks. Oh man. I hope I don't get oh my god. I really hope I don't get too attached to Sayama, because already, like, I got some time to myself. Maybe I'll check out the city. You know what? Let me take the roundabout, because I definitely... I'm going to take the roundabout because I definitely got a coin locker to use. Actually, how did I think about anything? Ah, shit. Never mind. Books? Nope. Okay. Never mind. We're good. Ah, just run! Actually, don't run just yet. Actually, hey, Barker, can you do me a favor? You got a Ryan crop for it? Can I borrow it for a second? Oh shit. What's up? Give me that whip. Alright, give me that whip. Time for an 18 motherfucking pay! My ass! Alright. She's gonna step on your balls like that. I'm like CBT. Death by cock and ball torture. Yep. That man died due to cock and ball torture right there. God damn. God damn it. Ah, come on. Actually, Barker, I'm gonna need you for a second, Barker. Hang on a second. What's up? Give me that whip! Alright. Whip that ass! Alright. Now, he's gonna die due to cock and ball torture. Yep, death by cock and ball torture. Ow, what the, really? Gotcha! Yep. Good ya! That didn't happen to you. You gotta drop an item off the wazoo! Now look what you made me do. I gotta go back and eat my food. God damn it. Anyway, sorry about that. Hi, it's Hi. You were talking about, Hi, yes, sorry. Yeah, you were talking about, You were actually talking about, Mania. Yes, like I mentioned earlier, like, back-to-back Mania, I do not like... I like it when New Japan does, you know, the two-day event, even though they just did their three-day because of, you know, even though they just did, like, the three-day because of their anniversary, their, this year's their 50th anniversary, which, by the way, for those wondering, yesterday was their 50th, the first... Yesterday was actually the 50th anniversary of their show, so that was a thing. I'm selling this place. Arigatou gozaimashita. Anyway, so yeah, in regards to that, like, we pretty much... I'm gonna go back to my club, but yeah, I'm gonna go back to my club. I'm gonna go back to my club real quick just to see where we are right now. We can do one more. I can tell you what. Because now that I know how to actually do the club, I actually got a bigger idea how we do this. Kiryu-san, do you want to open the club? Yes, we can. Great. I'll leave it to you then. Let's just change out the people. You got a day off? Okay, so I'm going to give you the day off. You are stressed as fuck. All right. Koyuki, you're gonna be fine. I know you're gonna be fine. But I think that's it. Let's go to the championship. We actually raised enough money, so we can do the championship now. Hang on. Yeah, I will. Alright. So. Forshine, Diamonds, Watanabe. Alright. I think we got a good lineup. Let's do this. Guys, we got this. Let's get through our first one. At last, the Fresh League Championship. Ooh, so it's finally time. I got butterflies. It's our first one-on-one battle. And to make things worse, it's a championship match. So this will attract an audience. Mm. What makes it different than running the club on any other night? I did a few of these as a hostess, and even though the stakes were different back then, it was still intense. Oh, that's not what I wanted to hear. What if I spill on a customer or something? You'll do fine, Kuriki-chan. Fear of failure is worse than failure itself. Yuki-san. I've done everything from tripping to spilling a fruit platter on a customer's lap, and always came out okay. Wow, so not even you were perfect, Yuki-san. I'll take my comfort into that. It worked with my fears too. How did she recover from dropping a fruit platter on a guy? What the fuck? I have questions too. Well, the more we know about our enemy, the better you feel. Who are we up against here? They're called Hiroshima Sweet Goddess, and of course, it's one of Kanzaki's. They're the newest club in the group, but their number one girl is Kana-chan, and she's spectacular. It wouldn't be an exaggeration to say she became the Fresh League champion. Yuki-san, how do you know all this? It's my job to know his competitors, so I researched them all and informed by Larkon. Oh. But the rest of the staff here, there are nothing to write home about. In fact, there's a rumor that they've got big egos, so we can come together as a team, we can win. You've really done your homework. Alright. Long time no see, everyone. Kanzaki. I merely didn't expect you to climb this high. Moldy as you are, you're still a legend, Yuki-san. Excuse me? You take that back. Yuki-san's not moldy yet. Oh, Jesus Christ, Koyuki, you're not helping me. What do you mean, yet? Regardless, your little rally ends here. Allow me to introduce you to Kana-chan, the number one girl in Hiroshima Sweet Goddess, and your opponent today. It's a pleasure. So you're Kana-chan. Kana has the potential to lead the next generation of hostesses. You should study her closely. Hey, Kana, I need not remind you that failure won't be tolerated, correct? Of course not, sir. Oh shit. This is some stare-down shit. Sorry, but I don't plan on losing. Neither do I. This is some deep stare-down shit. Wow! Is it getting steamy in here or what? Let's get this battle started before it gets too hot to handle! The Cabaret Club Grand Prix Fresh Lake Championship! Tonight, Sun Boy Foreshine challenges the reigning champ, Hiroshima Sweet Goddess. Sweet Goddess! We can win this. I'm with you there. I'll give it my all. Girls, let's crush it. Kana-san, please. You know you're going to win if you do what you always do. We'll do our own thing. Yeah. Let's start the Cabaret Club battle! And now it's finally underway! The League Championship! Who will win the favor of our Lay Luck today? I'll give it my all. We won't lose here. The Cabaret Club Prix! I'm your number one host, Bruno! Oh my god! Alright, let's go. Alright, come on. You got it? Let's go. Alright, let's go after a good start. Alright. You're ahead. Alright, I'll take that one right here. Alright, this is a good one right here. You're ahead. Woke up. What's up? How you doing? The guy that reads is enough. Alright. Don't worry, I got you. Hang on. Towel. Gotcha. Alright, you're good. Good job. Alright, you want to spend your time? Let's get him in. Alright, Yuki, you're up. Alright, Koryuki, you're up. What's up? Guest glass. Gone. Alright, I'm gonna send your session, you're good. Let's go! Alright. That's what I wanted to do. Alright. Guess glass. We're doing good. Alright. If I may. Let me just go ahead and give you your stuff.
Go yukkuri dozo.
Enjoy, sir. Good job. Hang on. You're doing good. You're doing good. Gracious enough. Keep it going, y'all. Doing good. We're doing good. Shit. Recent off. Good. Good job. Good job. Good job. Gracious. All right. Don't. You spent a lot of money right there, buddy. Gracious enough. You're great. You've done a great job. You've done a solid. Welcome. Alright, come on. You got this. Alright, 2 minutes has passed. Let's do this. Gracious enough. You've done a great job. Keep it up. Thank you for coming in. Me. This is actually gonna be fun. This is gonna. Right, we're doing good. Gracious enough. You did a great job. Watanabe, you also did a great job. Oh my god. I'm not gonna pull the trigger until. Let's go! What is up? How much time left? Let's do this! You did a great job. I know her current conditions are actually going to be. Yeah. These are too rough. Come on now.
Yo,
Spike. Hang on. Towel. We're running out of time. Yep, very satisfied. Here we go. What's up? Alright. Swap ass tray. This is getting close, holy shit! Let's make it a little bit. No! We lost! We made it! Oh shit! The clutch! Oh my god! We fucking did it! No, we lost! What the fuck? Damn it! Shit! Ugh! The winner is... Hero Sweep of Sweet Gods! God damn it. The reigning champion successfully defended the title! Ugh! Damn! They're good. Obviously. But it was a close call, Forshine. And as the first place club, you reserve the rights to challenge them again. What will you do? Rise to the fight another day or fade to obscurity? We'll fight, and we will win. Let's see if we can grow a little more and challenge them again. Oh, God. Collective Razor Alt Hostess, prepare for a shot. Let's try this again. Alright, hang on. No. This is personal. This is fucking personal now. Hang on. We can challenge him now, but you know what? We got enough money. We can actually buy more people. No one showed up. Damn. I'm so mad right now.
Fuck.
I'm so mad. We lost. We could challenge again, but the problem is... Alright, hang on. Maeda has a day off, so we gotta get rid of her. We can't let her go. We can't let her go on. Oh, shit. But you're healthy. Let's see what's up. You're healthy. We can get you in. You are not healthy. You are... You're good. You need to change out. Yeah, we are not doing so hot. I can tell you that right now, we're not doing so hot. We did horrible. We did fucking horrible, oh my god. The expenses what killed me though. The problem was it was the expenses that killed me. Shit. Alright, we gotta line up now. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's try this again. This is fucking personal. Nah, this is fucking personal, man. This is personal now. Even after this embarrassment, you come crawling back, Forshine. I'm almost jealous that you have so little to lose. I'm tired of that arrogance. We're going to shut you down with a win. Well, if nothing else, you have our courage. Or is it just a stubborn streak? Either way, struggle all you wish. Just watch. Let's start the Covering Club battle! Alright, let's do this. Alright, let's... Alright, this is personal now. This is fucking personal. Before we go do what we need to do, we need to fucking go ahead and actually... We lost our cavalry, but we had a lead, but at the same time, it's like... Fuck, I'm so mad. Ugh. The expense is what killed me. Alright, let's go. Yuki MVP, let's go. Right, got you first. Shit. A little more. Don't worry about what we can do. Don't worry about what we can do. All right. Don't worry about what you can do. Alright, so fast strike. Do it what we can do. We got this. Welcome. Alright. We got this. We got fans. We got a lot of fans, but we gotta remember. Alright, pair them off with the best of your ability. If you can try it, you can try. Never give up. There you go. Tell. Tell. Extend your time. Alright. We'll try this. Oh, decline extension. Guess I'm very satisfied. Okay. Alright, guest glass. Guest glass. Don't do the fever yet, just yet. Slash F. Okay. Alright, I'm not gonna do it just yet. Alright, we'll let you go. We'll let you go. That's fine. Don't worry. Oh, she got fever. She got fever. I got my fever up too. Let's do our fever. Let's do our fever. Let's do our own fever. Let's do our own version of fever. Alright, you recovered. Get rid of the stair side. That's why I waited for level 2 to do it. Oh shit. Gracious for send off. We are kicking so much ass. Guest glass. There we go. It's guest glass. We are shitting on them right now. And I mean that in a good fucking way. Get your work in. You're gonna be done. Yes. Praise girl. I'm praise you. Alright, you're up. You're doing super kicking so much ass right now. Holy shit. Hang on. Tao. You did a great job. Alright. I'm gonna give you a rest. You need your rest. What's up? Guess last. Alright. Hey, it's last 30 seconds. Let's go ahead and do a fever. Let's go ahead and do another fever. I'm gonna let her recover. Oh, this is a good one. Holy shit, we're kicking their asses right now. Yes, help. Tao. Gotcha. Alright, Tao. At first, you don't succeed. You try again, bitches. That's how you do it. What's up? Guest glass. Remember, ladies glass, guest glass. Tao. Ah! Should we go to the numbers? Let's see who we got. Alright, let's see. How we do? Yes! Fucking go! Yes! We are promoted to Paradise League. Hell yeah! Y'all did a great fucking job. Oh my god, you are Endo. Endo, MV mother FMP right now. Oh my god. Woo! And the winner is... Sunbury Foreshine! A champion unlocked! A new champion is born! Let's freaking go! And with that, the Fresh League has a fresh new champion! We did it! We beat the Snow this week! Yeah! You guys did great out there. Impossible. Yeah, Gazaki. Nothing satisfied me more than putting egotism in a place. I just love it. I'm sorry. You've proved just how useless you are today, Kana. Be gone! The group has no further need of you. What? Just like that? Huh? Really? The Kazaki group is the embodiment of perfection. Make all the excuses you want, but you lost this dingy club and you sullied our name in doing so. Don't make the mistake of showing your face before me again. Yuki-san, and Kiryu, was it? It seems I've underestimated you. But with the Paradise League up next, you'll soon find yourselves, well, out of your league. Throw yourselves a little party. Holy shit, that is scary as hell. What is that, a ghost? Throw yourselves a little party if you want tonight. But there'll be no mercy next time. Farewell.
Is that rain outside?
Yes, it is! And there's a spider. Great. Oh my god. Yep, kind of figured that was gonna be the case. God friggin' damn it. But you know what? Doesn't matter. I have an AC in here, so there you go. We're good. And stay out! Ugh, it really gets under my skin. Mine too. It's like he has a talent for it. Yeah, it kind of reminds me of, you know, WWE drones. That when it comes to an argument, the only thing they have to when they defend their argument is, oh, they have a lot of money, oh, they had the good stars, but they don't talk about match quality. Because let's be real, WWE's match quality, while they have the stars and stuff like that, their match quality says. Their match quality can be good if they put a little bit more effort to it, that is. Like, nothing against the... Here's the thing, I don't hate the talent. I just hate what they're doing with that talent. Like, you can have less wrestling experience and still be good. And still put on a good match. But if the match booking sucks, then that's where I draw the line. Anyway. Well, the good news is that we get to move on to the next league. Yes. This is far from over. So, what are you gonna do about this? So, what are you gonna... You just got us fired. And we have finally found a club where we didn't have to try. Did you get lazy or something? If you pull more weight, we still had our jobs. What? You're the one who just said you didn't try. I was really hustling the whole time. Are you giving us lip now? You're just stuck up because people think you're cute. She gets one compliment and suddenly she thinks she's a queen. What a prissy bitch. No, that's... Hey, what's going on here? I'm sorry. This is an A-B conversation. Maybe C your way out of it. You know, for those watching this, as a millennial, that is a millennial reference right there. So, to Gen Z, if you're watching this, when we say This is an A and B conversation. Maybe see your way out of it. In other words, what we're trying to say is,
don't interfere.
There you go. No, I've decided you should be ashamed of yourselves ganging up on poor Chicano Chat. Like, why the fuck did I even see that coming? What? I'm not the one to pick fights. But you two were really useless tonight. We're totally useless tonight. Even I could tell Kana-chan was the only one doing any work. You're both just big old buttheads. We need to work on your insults. Uh-huh. Excuse you? Psst. If she throws a punch, you'll break it up, right? Yeah. Kana-chan was radiant out there tonight. Every customer from her tables left with an ear-to-ear grin. And you tell her to work harder? I'm sorry, but are your eyes working, or are they just for decorations for your noses? What? Who do you think you are? I like that girl. Yeah. I like that girl. Yeah. Kana-chan, don't you dare take what these haters said to heart. You were awesome. So stay confident, okay? Right. Thank you. Oh, now you're gonna snuggle up to the enemy? This is so lame. Let's go. And have a fun trip back to Loserville! Jesus Christ, Koyuki. Koyuki-san, thank you. It's all good. I'm sorry, too. I didn't mean to escalate things like that. I was pretty sure you were gonna get punched. Well, we're all guilty of adding fuel to the fire sometimes. But it's still not good. Yeah. Is that what I did? I guess I'll be more careful from now on. On the bright side, I think you made a lasting impression. You can bill you as the fire-breathing hostess or something. Hey, that's good. What? That's not okay! You're laughing too? Foreshine seems like a fun club. This is how I want my club to be, too. I only became a hostess after Kazaki-san scouted me for the job. But I found the job fun, and Kazaki-san seemed to have high expectations for me, so I worked my hardest to meet them. But the older girls didn't seem to like me because of that. The better my results, the more nasty things said about me. That's terrible. But I couldn't let that be an excuse, so I worked through it, and yet, I still lost everything in the end. If only I endured it better, maybe I could have worked on harder to make up for him. Kana-chan. That isn't right at all. What? A cabaret club isn't something you can bear all by yourself. The girls, the staff, the manager, everyone has to work together to earn every smile. It's a team effort. Kiryu-san. So trying to carry all that by yourself, it would break to even the strongest of us. If you can share the struggles, you can share the joy, too. Isn't it the same way with friends? Friends. Yeah. You're right. I tried to carry it all alone. I didn't want to depend on anyone but myself, so they wouldn't hate me. But if I never thought of everyone around me as a friend, how could I expect them to treat me any differently? Kana-chan. Well, if you like, would you want to become our friend? What? It might be small compared to Kazaki Group, but I think this club might be just what you always wanted, Kana-chan. Koyuki-chan. And I think I'd like to be your friend, too. Is that okay? Of course! If you have me, I'd love to! Wonderful! Thanks, Kana-chan. We have our second platinum. We now have Kana. Koyuki-chan still looks happy. Sometimes it takes a fight to make us grow. I know the feeling. You know what? I feel like I want to continue more of this, but I knew it would be rough, but I didn't expect Kana-chan to actually lose. I'm more perturbed that such a chintzy club could disgrace a Kazaki name. I'm rather pleased, to be honest. Well, we have strong establishment in Paradise League. They have no chance this time. Right, Aika? Probably not. I mean, I'll fight to win, but I still plan on having a good time. Aika-san, you're such a free spirit. Also, nice cheekbones. Holy shit, nice cheekbones. Foreshine. I'll remember this. Alright, so now that we have all three, now we have a new member, Kiri-san. Hello again. So, our club is growing, but you know what? We're gonna continue on. I feel like at some point I want to dedicate a stream dedicated to, you know, doing only Cabaret Club, and one stream dedicated to Cabaret Club, one stream dedicated to that. I feel like I do want to revisit. You know what? I feel like I want to revisit those streams just because. I actually want to revisit Yakuza 0 at some point. Like, I feel like Thursday can be whatever they want. So I feel like I don't know. All right. On the bright side, we're need more fans for the Paradise League. Hello. What the fuck? Hang on. We got a lot of new things to buy. To the hotel. Yes. We need a lot of fans here. Oh, Kiri-san. I've been slaving away at the script for Yakuza Center 4, but I feel like I'm still missing something, a little something. I think I need more action. More fighting. And rumor has it, you're taking on some group of horrible land sharks right now. Do you think I can join in? I want to experience a fist fight firsthand. Alright, Director Sugano has a long range weapon. Okay. Good to know. So, we need to buy. Alright, I feel like what we're going to do is probably buy some stuff at the Paradise League, because right now we can buy some stuff in there and grow our fan base. So Paradise League, we have that. Anything else I want to see? Shit. Oh, hello, there's one right here. LG West. Alright, I also bought something too. God damn it. Let me just go ahead and go around here for a sec. And realize we got one more left. Where the hell is I-5? Hang on. Now I'm curious to know where the hell I-5 is located. Hang on. Where the hell is I-5? I-5? I'm gonna look at the guy for this last one, because I feel like I-5... This is Kamurocho. Yeah, Kamurocho. Where's the one Sword and Bori? Because I feel like we can get all of that for Sword and Bori. Located inside the building, near the entrance to the, okay. It says here, look inside the building. I-5 is right. Oh, right. Okay. I know where it's at. Alright, I know where it's at. Hang on. You gotta go back to that. I'm assuming it's this building. I think we got all the locker keys. By the time we find this one, we're gonna get all the keys here. So let's go ahead and do that. It's right here. Hang on. I'm gonna make sure I got this right. I-5. Take the stairs down near the entrance, past 5. Oh wait. Ground floor, sorry. Okay. It's ground floor. Okay, so it's not this one. I'm thinking of the wrong one. Shit. Hang on. Let's just fight. Come on now. Yeah. Let me kneecap. Yep, yeah, I don't want to get your kneecaps out the way. Keep the money. And get yourself yeeted. Alright, there you go. Get yourself a unit. Alright, this is the round 4 they're talking about. There's another one right here. Is it inside up? Wait, heard it. Heard it. Where is it? Hang on. Nope, it is. It's here. Sorry, hang on. You're here. Where the frick are you? Is it the other way around I'm thinking of? Hang on, is it the other? I am wondering. I'm wondering if this is the one they're referring to, because if that's the case. No, hang on. What do you think? What's this one here? There it is. Guys, we found the last. Guys, we did it. We found the last key lock. We found the final. Oh, hello. I didn't see you here. Yes. We need more business partners. Like I said, we need more business partners. We need more fans. We need more fans, man. Like listen. I when I say we need more fans, we need more fans. This is actually the last key. That's actually the last key locker we need. I think we got all the key lockers here. Yep, that's it. We got everything here in Sobibori. We're done. So, all of Sobibori's coin lockers are done. Alright. In that case, I'm gonna save. You know what? I'm gonna do myself a favor. Oh, shit. I do wanna play Virtua Fighter, but you know what? I think getting out of the way was actually the main goal. I'm gonna have to look up a guide on how. On tips on how to do the thing. But anyway. Here we are. The dragon. Wait a second. What's this? Isn't that? You? What are you doing? You sure you won't regret throwing that away? Excuse me? It's a tattoo design, right? And not your average design either. How did you? You're a family man. Well, close enough. Nija, come on, son. Joining for a cup of tea. Oh man, follow me. You know what? I'm saying like this. I feel like I'm gonna dedicate my streams to the Yakuza side games. I feel like that's what I want to do for Thursday streams. I'm back. Welcome home, master. I got a guest. Oh, master, this is. Put it somewhere he won't find it. Of course. Hey, don't just stand there. Come on in. Please, sir. Make yourself comfortable. Yeah, sure. The name's Kazuhori the Fourth, Master Tattooist. I have my practice here in Osaka, but as long as I can remember. I owe you one, son. You're basically the top artist in Kansai, as I heard it. Mm-hmm. Oh, you heard of me. Yes, from the master who did a piece of my back. Your back, huh? That certainly has some weight to it. An artist named Utabori II inked it. Yeah, I got confused. It was Utabori II I was thinking of. Because remember, Utabori II was the one who did Kiryu's back tattoo. Utabori! The Utabori? You know him? Of course I know it. Tattoos may span a globe over, but it's a small world. Get to be a master, your name will get around. I mean, I have a friend who works at a tattoo parlor. Well, actually, he works at an all women owned tattoo parlor. He's done a great job. I watch his tattoo work on his TikToks, and they're pretty fucking phenomenal. Last time I saw him was actually Summer Jam. I gotta reconnect with him again. So can I ask why you're about to throw that design away? Oh, that. Here we go. This dragon is practically a fairly family heirloom. What link acting Kazuhori has the right to use it? The Golden Dragon. So you know it. Legendary Lord of the Four Great Gods, the Golden Dragon. The design is actually made of a family heirloom, passed down for generations. Then why would you throw it away? Well, what was that? What happened? What happened, Akina? Master, Satoshi was just here, and he took the design. Oh shit! What? It was stolen? Yes, but we know who did it. It was the master's first student. Wait, what's going on? Him and his damn war of succession are the reason why I was trying to be rid of that accursed piece. Succession war, huh? Let me fill you in. I'm actually looking to retire soon, and I was thinking Akina here would take up the name. Her? That's right. But the world of tattoos is a world of men. And Satoshi, my oldest pupil, didn't take too kindly to this idea. Satoshi's the thief? Yes, and he's 10 years my senior. Considering the world you come from, I'm sure you understand the importance of seniority, yes. Imagine someone 10 years your junior passing you up, and she's a woman at that. His pride and his ego are wounded. But you're naming Akina as your successor because she's better, right? That's right. There's an art to tattoos that goes beyond simple skill or technique. You're not a master until you can see your client's face in the ink of your work. Satoshi's just not there yet. Master, but I don't... I know. Unfortunately, the other part of this little war is that Akina ain't willing to take the name.
Nani?
Why not? She won't tell me either. But even if she won't take it, I'm not about to hand it to Satoshi like it's some kind of consolation prize. He's not ready to be Kazuhori the fifth. Now I see what brought you down to the river. Right. And that's why Satoshi stole the dragon. If I won't give him the name, it seems he'll take it by force. Wait, what are you... My tattoo has a strong resemblance to that design. What? But... Yes, a dragon. Really? But I hear Yoshibori give that to a man in the Tojo clan. He considered it his magnum opus, and that was almost 20 years back. I don't believe he's done any dragons since. I mean, even I've heard that story. So you're really him. I'm Kazuma Kiryu, and yes, I was once in the Tojo clan. Incredible. Master Utabori taught me about the value and weight of a tattoo carries, and the value and the weight a tattoo carries. Which is why I won't stand by while Satoshi undermines all of it. I'm going to get your design back, and in return, Akina, will you tell us why you refuse to take the Kazuhori name? Akina. I think that's a fair bargain. Satoshi has set up shop in the building in Shofukucho. That's what it's called. Got it. Alright. So, we got some time to kill. We don't tolerate thieves. Alright. Let's go ahead and take care of this. Hello. Hey, I hear you're going to war against some evil land fellas. I want in. Let me at him already. Hey, join yourself in. Welcome to the club, Slay of Nagasawa. Rumor has it that the eyepatch helmet guy is pretty intense. Want me to kick his ass too? Yeah, don't. You might want to stay away, Majima, son. You might want to stay away, Majima, son. I hear he's, crazy. And I mean, he's really. Alright, fuck it. Let's fight. Ah! Okay, you know what? Fuck it. Fine. Y'all wanna fight? Let's go. Let's go. Oh god. Yeah! Okay. So blade. Yeah, Superman punch. There you go. Yep. You might want to see a doctor on that one. Hang on. So the lane is smacked down even some boy, huh? LOL, that's just like you. By the way, there's someone in the area who's looking to test your skills, and he sees you as a gold standard of strength. He should be over by the time. Okay, but he's the East Southern boy. Why not give him a run for his money? Alright, maybe later. I just wanna take my time and actually beat somebody's ass. Yeah, go ahead and go in here. Nice one, bro!
Oh!
Yeah. This is all I need to really become Kazuhori the Fifth. The guy with his dragon on his back is the talk of the whole town right now. And when the rest of Osaka wants in on the ink that I made the legend, they'll come knocking. Hey,
Boy.
You're Satoshi? Yeah. And who the hell are you? I'm here to take back the design you stole from your master. I'll be taking that dragon. So Akina's sending heavies after us now.
Yeah.
No, I'm here because you don't deserve that design. Chotto. Who the fuck you think you are, talking to me like that? You know how many Yakuza we dealt with over the years? Chumps like you always think you're tougher than they are. Then we're done talking. But I guess you just haven't learned the fear yet. I'll teach you. That's our line, asshole! You're gonna regret coming here! Alright, Satoshi. Alright. Yep! Oh my god, what the fuck's going on? Oh my god! Oh, you wanna be that guy? Yes, that's where you're going. Oh shit. Get in the wall! Get in that wall, bitch! Let's go. And ooh, rebound. Yeah. Be real quick. Hang on. I don't want this yet. Slow punch. Come on, throw one. Gotcha, bitch! Right in the face. I was waiting for that one. I want him to do that. Shit. Who are you?
Kiryu-san.
I got your design back. You old bastard. Can't you see she's got to wrap it around your finger? Satoshi, you're blind. You don't understand the true artistry of tattoos. What are you babbling about? Your fingers know the way around the ink, but your soul can't see the colors. That's the difference between you and Akina. More of this pretentious bullshit. Tattoos are a permanent part of a person's life, Satoshi. It changes them. Someone like you who's just putting ink on a 2-bit street punks for money just goes to prove what little you contribute to the art. A tattoo nurtures the man who bears it, and in turn, the design finds its home on their skin. Oh yeah? Then tell me, master, who's got that golden dragon on his back now? He's some great hero? Say his name! Who does have that dragon? His name is Ryuji Goda. Fucking course.
Nani?
What? What? Yeah, that Ryuji Goda. You gave your ultimate tattoo to some crazy fuck, and now you want to lecture me about art? It's not true. The master didn't give him that tattoo. Akina. What? I was the one who ate the golden dragon. Wait, what? 10 years ago. When I first laid eyes on Ryuji Goda, I was dumbstruck. I knew that man would be my finest candidate. I decided to inscribe the family dragon. Oh my god. But after I start the outlines, my hands rose up. Couldn't move a muscle. It's true. So I took over. I finished the master's tattoo. That tattoo was yours? That's how I learned the true way of being a tattoo artist. And I've never been more scared. Holy shit. Ryuji Goto is fucking... I know he puts the PR people, but Jesus Christmas, man, that's crazy. What? Ryuji Goto climbed the ranks of the Umi Alliance. And now he's clawing his way towards the throne itself. I never dreamed a man bearing my ink could become what he has. Akina. That's why you deserved a name. A master tattoo is calling is the bigger man of their clients. So that's why you rejected the Kazuhori name. Yes. I'm afraid of giving men like him more power. Akina. So that makes total sense.
It's
Udasori-san's dragon. Ever since I took that dragon, I gained a lot. I lost as much. But this dragon, and the way my life has turned out are connected. I believe it's all fate. And he persists. You weren't wrong to have given me to go to the dragon. But the man chooses which one to walk.
Akina-san.
If the art weighs that heavy on
you,
how can you turn away from the Kazuhori name that stands on Yuji's path?
Kiryu-san.
Best of luck to you.
Kiryu-san.
I won't run anymore. I'll become Kazuhori the Fifth. Thank you for showing me that. Sonobori Lights. I think we ended chapter... That was the end of chapter... Yeah. We're now at chapter 11. So we have two more chapters left for this game. The Iron Creed. It's almost 10 o'clock. Sayama's waiting for me at Iwao Bridge. Alright, so okay. Before we go meet Sayama, we got some stuff that we can definitely do. Do the opening match on Raw. It was awesome. It was one of the best matches on Raw ever. Hang on. If I look at the chat right now and if I read the chat and see what's going on. Wait a second, new champs. Wait. Hang on. Wait. It was a tag match? Oh! RK Bro won the titles back? Moonsault into R. Holy shit. That was unexpected. I mean, that's one good match. Okay, I'll take a look at it later, but until then, let me focus on this game. I'm sorry, after what, I guess a good kick in the ass, I guess after watching Revolution, they needed a kick in the ass. I shouldn't say that, but, you know, reasons. Not gonna lie, though, Revolution was actually pretty damn good. Feeling lucky today, smartass. Oh, by the way, kids have noticed, I want to point this out right now. I am fully aware. So, I am fully aware that Glover is coming out on Steam, but... I am not gonna buy the game, unfortunately. Like, I'm not giving that that company any money. What was it, Pika Entertainment that's doing it? I am not buying. I will not. Oh goddamn! Oh god! Watch this. Yeah. So for those wondering, what I'm talking about. Thanks. You would save my ass back there. So for those that are wondering, earlier today, we got an announcement that Glover, the classic 1998 game that is coming out for Steam. And it's gonna be based on, I believe it's gonna be based on the Nintendo 64 version. However, here's the fucking problem, and this is what I need to talk about right now. It's the company that I believe is porting the game is a piece of shit. Because they don't believe in video game preservation, and what they do, and apparently they are known for half-assing ports. And they support NFTs. So that is, I am not buying Glover because of that. Sorry. To save your money, do not buy Glover on Steam. If you value your stuff, do not buy that game on Steam. Or whatever console it gets. Anyway. Ugh, I'm really in a pickle now. Might as well just rope in the next guy who walks by. Whoa. Hey there. Oh, hey there. Can I help you? Are you busy at the moment, sir? I say that depends. Well, do you think voice acting for a video game might interest you? Oh, God.
Nani?
Voice acting? Kazuma Kiryu, professional voice actor. Oh, God. Why do you need me? We're supposed to record for a game today, but one of our actors had a frog in his throat. And today is our last day in the studio. Have an employee do that. There, problem solved. Wait, you can't leave! Oh my God, what the hell? I can, and I am. Harsh. If I don't find a suitable replacement, though, it'll be my head on the chopping block. Oh my God, the stress. Maybe I should just end it all right here and now. Hey, don't be like that. It's just a video game. Then be my voice actor. Do it for me. Do it or I'll kill myself. Do you have to be so melodramatic?
Huh?
Wait, now I'm really listening to you talk, Em. That voice. It's smoother than whiskey on the rocks. You were born to be a voice actor. And this is the moment that will shape your destiny. I'm still not hearing anything to convince me to help you. Please. Your voice is killer.
Boy.
You're a little too close. Come on. Do it! Do it! Do it!
Yeah.
I don't know the first thing about voice acting. Sorry, but I can't do it. Oh, you'll be fine. Just read the lines as they're written on the script. I'll even give you an actor's payment. Can't you grab the next guy who walks by? Why does it have to be me? Because it does! If I don't get your voice in the video game, the world will never know peace! I'm begging you! I insist! I'm dying! Fuck it! Okay, fine. If you're that sure I'm the guy for this, I'll help you.
Huh?
Oh, thank you! Thank you! Thank you! What's your name? Kiryu. Nice to meet you, Kiryu-san. I'm Kikuchi. We're recording in the studio nearby, so just follow me and we'll be there in a sec. Let me introduce you to your partner, Kiryu-san. This here is Miyazaki-san. Looking forward to getting in the booth with you. Likewise. I should have asked this, but Kikuchi, what kind of game are we recording for? Oh, it's a high-octane game of adolescent carnage and drama. It explores the themes of humanity, friendship, betrayal, and the bonds these men form along the way. We call it Amigo Picante. Amigo Picante. That is a raid hashtag. I'm definitely using that as a raid hashtag. Never heard of it. Oh, well, it's an up-and-coming genre that's really taken off with the female fans recently. Oh, I guess that would explain it. So, who am I playing? Our protagonist, of course. His name is Abe. And Ryuzaki-san will be here when we'll be playing your childhood friend, Michue. Wait.
Nani?
What? I've never acted a day in my life. How could you expect me to play the protagonist? It'll be fine. I'll make sure you do it right. Don't worry. Now, you two recently started high school together at an all-boys institution called St. Dandy Boys Academy. A curtain rises on the first scene with the two of you alone in the classroom at the end of the school day. We don't have much time, so let's get rolling. Here's the script, Yu-san. All we need for you is to read your lines at the right time. You'll do great. Oh, shit. It's been a while since we've had time to ourselves, Abe. Just the two of us. Yes, yeah, nice to be alone. You smell awful. Wait, there's someone else here. Yeah. Yeah, you're right. I'm glad to finally have some alone time with you. You know, it almost feels like fate we both end up at St. Dandy's. I would have been so lonely without you. Hey, Abe, how do you feel about me? You've been a great friend. You're really annoying. Always seen you as a man.
Yeah.
Well, you've been a... Well, you've been a great friend to me ever since we were kids. Oh. Wait, Kiryu-san! Didn't you read that ahead? This will only make things awkward between them later. Not to mention, it's not what the script says. Oh shit, that was the wrong one! Sorry, but I'm kind of ad-libbing where I have to hear. I'm sorry, but I'm kind of ad-libbing where I have to hear. Well, a good voice actor has to stay a few lines ahead. Okay, that was not the right line. Let's roll it back a step. I've always seen you as a man. To be honest, I've always seen you as a kind, strong man. You mean it? To me, you're everything I could ever want. My ideal lover. Wait, what? By the way, in case everybody's wondering, this is a boys. We're voicing Amigo Picante is a yaoi game, a yaoi date. I believe it's a yaoi date sim. I believe. So it's just the two of us here. What do you want to do with me? I want you to be my first. Meet your parents. Have a pissing contest. We gotta go with it. I want you to be my first. Are you sure you want it to be me? That is certainly going places. Oh my god. I I know where this is going. I don't think I can hold myself back. Are you really ready? Please be gentle with me. Ready for what? I don't know. Ready for what? What do you mean, Abe? You're the one who came on to me. I actually can't believe I got that right. Kiryu-san, come on! This is a pivotal scene! It's a tense, tender moment between two friends who are about to become something more. Do it right. Sorry. I thought you were talking to me, not to Abe. I've got this. Just figured out a way to get your role to stay there, okay? No, come on. Let's retake that. But it has been my first time. Be gentle with me. Wait a second. I will. Just listen to your shoulders and everything will feel right. Now, relax and let me take it from here. Do I really have to do this next part? Oh god. You got this! God. Please tell me it isn't what I think it is.
Boy.
Hey, you said this was an adolescent drama, not some kind of sex game. Kiryu-san, please. Young ladies across the nation are going crazy for BL games nowadays. BL? It stands for boys love. You know, like, boys loving each other. This is really a genre of video game? Don't let it get to you, Kiryu-san. Once you let yourself get into the part, you really nailed it, these lines. He's right. I can barely believe you're an amateur. Why don't you stick around and take on a few more roles with us?
Yeah.
Sorry, but I think my career as a voice actor ended before it started. And how popular you say these games are, I find it hard to believe they have much of an audience. Believe it, Kiryu-san. We have girls lined up for hours every time you drop a new release. I had no idea. I guess video games have come a long way. Yeah? Don't trouble yourself over it, Kiryu-san. Oh, and you really saved my life. I thought it was all over until you strolled by. Here, let me thank you. This is a straight-laced suit. Why not? Well, I should get going. I'll give you a ring with the sequel hits.
None.
Don't you dare! I think we got time for one more. Before we go, I think we got time for one more. So let's go do one more. Let's see, here we got one, two. Yeah, I guess we got one more. I guess we can do one more. Why not? Let's do one more, and then after that we will. Hang on, let me shake that real quick. The hell is your problem? Yeah, oh god! Come on. Guess where you're going? Ow! Oh god, ow. Oh god! God! Yeah. Thank you so much. And thanks for money. Holy shit. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Anyway, we got time for one more. Let's go ahead and take care of that right now. Yeah, let's go ahead and take care of that right now. Ow! Oh my god, is it what I think it is? Sorry about that. Here, let me help you up. Help me up? I think you mean feel me up. Don't think I didn't notice where those hands went, Buster. Oh my god, it is.
Nani.
Excuse me? Oh, please. Even now you're eyeing me like a hungry lion. You misunderstood. Believe me, there is nothing further than my mind than that. Doubt it. I bet you just the thought of getting hands with me got your blood flowing to south of the border. Oh my god. This lady's out of her mind. Oh my god. This is the Albertarian Sprites again. Oh my god, this is the one. Actually, yeah. Let's see one move. We'll stop someone step out of the door looking like this. Oh. You size me up now, fella? A lack of action got you on the verge of a splurge? I should probably be going. Sorry for that bump again. Yeah, I'm a good old... Get back here, you old hag! What, you want to slice this pie too? Well, I ain't an apron, look, Junior. Don't give me that! I saw you shoplifting! The only thing I steal is hearts, Sonny. You got the wrong lady, I say. Anyway, I was just leaving. Me and this chunk of hunk were heading out on a date. Ain't that right, fella? What? So that's how it is, huh? You gotta keep your grady fetish under wraps, man. Anyway, you're gonna pay up. Hold on. All I did was bump into her. Wait. What the fuck is going on here? Oh, Sasaki. I'll come to the old lady you found, and I'm about to collect. About that, I'm gonna check the tapes again. Turns out she ain't the one. What?! So then this old shrew... She's innocent. Sorry, this is all causing me. Told you so. Think about what you're doing to my street cred. I should sue. I'll just give you a few coupons off you. Oh my gosh, she's a full-fledged Karen. Oh my god. Wait. You're right, that's practically slander. You should forgive them. Wait, you really didn't do it? All these are good choices, but what do I go for? Wait, you really didn't do it? Huh? You doubted me? I'm an upstanding citizen, not some slack jaw hooligan. Right, I can see that. The camera don't lie. She ain't the one. Real sorry about that. Sorry you're gonna cut it. If the apology is from the heart, the coupons are where you start. You got a problem, boss? Ah, Kurawaki-san. It's old hags trying to shake us down for coupons. Huh? Shake you down? You're the one who started it! Look, lady. This manager here has treated you real nice over the years. Why did you run on home, if you know what's good for you? Oh, so you think I'll back down after you touch my arm like that? Sorry, but I don't think orders from tiny boys out here looking like leprechauns. God damn! You better shut your damn mouth, you purple-haired harpy. What, you want to fight? Do you know who I am, Sonny? They don't call me the Albertarian for nothing. Who cares? I ain't afraid to cut you one way or the other. This is turning ugly. I'll teach you what happens when you fuck with the Yakuza. Eek. Whoa. The hell you think you're doing? You should be ashamed of yourself, getting so worked up over an old woman. My hero? Oh yeah? Either way, I doubt you'd be much match for her. What was that? A woman like her? I can't explain why, but there's no way 2-bit thug like you can take her. Oh, you think, huh? Well then, I'm gonna wreck this windbag after you're dead! Alright, fuck it, let's go. Oh my god! Oh my god. Dude, I'm just... He's getting... Oh my god! He was getting yo-yoed like a motherfucker. Fine, I'll let you off the hook for now. But watch your back, buddy! Old lady's gonna get me... This old lady's getting me into some fucking shit right now. This is... I can't believe I got dragged into this mess. I'm saved! Thank you, my guardian angel. Here's a little summon for your trouble. Granny's candy. Thanks.
Oh.
Hmm? You know, now that I'm seeing you up close, you're a real stud. Oh no. Excuse me? This is reminding me of that time of a stunning young man with an eye patch key in my breast. Oh my god, is that lady from fucking... Oh my god, that's the lady from Yakuza 0! I just realized what it was! Oh my god! I remember now! Oh my god! A stunning young man with an eye patch came to my breast. That was fucking Majima! I remember that! That's nice. But I should be going then. I didn't realize that's Etsuko. From my- Oh my god. Cool your jets now, big boy. It's been 20 years since anyone set my heart ablaze like this. I ain't letting you get away. Majima, how did you- Oh my god. Wait, please. Oh god. Oh dear god. Her- She's really embracing! She's embracing! You ready? Here comes Granny. No! Oh Jesus! Oh god! Oh, and you got instant replay. Three times! Oh my god. How do you have this kind of strength? Yeah! Sorry, I got really into that one. That actually hurt my throat. No need to go mumble mouth on me, son. It's been a while since I had my oats, too. Oh, Jesus Christ. That was... really something, ma'am. Sorry again for the misunderstanding today. No worries, fellas. I got all the compensation I was looking for right here. I fought some battles in my time, but I've never felt strength like this. A battalion. More like a tank battalion. Oh my god, I never thought- Oh my god, you know what? Screw this. I actually want to end the stream here, because that was actually pretty good. Hang on, let me, before we go, where are we at right now? Anything I want to buy before we go? Actually, not think about anything that we can buy before we go, because I feel like we can buy some shit. Actually, hang on. Before we end stream, I actually want to explore it. No! I completely forgot that Etsuko was actually involved in this one, because my god. Yeah, Etsuko, we dealt with her back in Yakuza 0, and I completely forgot she came back in this one. Oh my god. Aha! There you are. Can't hide from me forever. Oh no. Oh no. I'm real sorry about before, big guy. I mean, you saved me and I barely even gave you a nod and thanks. No, it's fine. Trust me. I got more than I ever needed out of our last exchange. No, you didn't. I need to thank you for your kindness. Haven't you stopped thinking about what you did since? Figures there's no better way to offer my services, so here I am. Your services? I think you catch my drift, fella. I know what kind of place you're running here. If you did, you wouldn't be offering your services. Cabaret club isn't exactly appropriate for a lady your age. I mean, we did hire the headmistress similar to that, so. Like, hell, it ain't! I know what a cabaret club is. I want back in on the fun. Wait. Back in? Darn tootin'. Back in the day, I was the secret weapon of some boy's own Sunshine Cabaret. I made bank, sonny. Why, I had a line out of the door of men coming to take a gander at my beauty. I could talk their ears off. I see. I don't know about beauty, but this lady sure can talk. The fellow who ran the joint was my biggest fan, too. He only had one good eye, but when I was around, he couldn't take it off me. This last sly perv. So what do you say? No better deal in town than the one I'm putting on offer right here. One good eye. Nah, couldn't be. Fine. You want it so bad, you can have it. Oh yeah, the Abatarian rise again. Abatarian lies again. Abatarian rise again. Etsko is back. By the way, Etsko is back. And yeah. You're just sitting there, okay. Medicine. Gotcha. Get back here. Yeah, remember this used to be okay, nope, okay. Hello. Hello. Great work before, Kiryu-san. The game's selling like hotcakes thanks to your top shelf voice acting. By the way, I heard you're looking for help. I'm ready to take on the challenge role of a handsome construction worker. Please let me join your cast, Kiryu-san. Ryuzaki. Defense, this is a stun bomb. Ryuzaki has joined Majima Construction. Oh my god. So, yeah, I think, let me explore a bit before we, shit. Actually, anything else before we can go? I think we can, you know what? Screw it, let's save it here. Oh my god, that was a session. That was a fucking session and a half. Oh my god, I cannot believe. Hang on, let's get our target out for tonight, because I want to see who we're gonna raid. I think I know what my raid message is gonna be. Amigo. What was it called? Amigo Picante, I believe is what it's called. Yeah, Amigo Picante. Let's head down to read hashtag. So hashtag Amigo Picante is our raid message. Before we go, tomorrow we're gonna be starting to stream late around 8 o'clock. And the reason why, and not 8 o'clock, but 7:30. We're gonna be starting around 7:30. Mainly because of the Evo reveal. Yeah, the reveal for Evo 2022. So we're going to do a watch-along. We're going to do a watch party of that. And by doing this, you know, we're going to do that. We're going to gather my thoughts on the games. I mean, we all know it's going to be, like, we all know the audience games are coming out. I mean, join the roster, so there's that. So anyway, let's go ahead. Hashtag Amigo Picante. Let's go ahead and raid. Who are we raiding tonight? We are going to raid... Let's see. A lot of people... You know what? Totila Senpai. We're raiding Totila Senpai. She is currently playing... Monster Hunter Rise on her stream right now. On her channel right now. Oh, shit. Only raids... Ah, damn. Let's try that again. Oh, wait. Oh, we can't raid her. Okay, never mind. We cannot raid her. Alright, so that is out of question. So, raiding her is out of question. Instead, we have not raided Spoonie in a long time. But also, we haven't raided... let's go ahead and raid... You know what? Let's go ahead and race Booty. She's currently playing Pokemon Unite on her channel. Spoonie Junie is currently playing. Oh my god, are you for real? Okay, maybe not. Let's not raid her then. Okay, so that's not the question. That's not the question. Who else? Elden Ring? Shoot. Okay, hang on. Falls fails. Breeby. Okay, Breebeans. Let's try Breebeans. Alright, there we go. There we go. Alright. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hang on one second. I'll see you guys tomorrow for the Evo. Remember, we're starting at 7:30, not 8 o'clock. We're starting at 7:30. I should have meant to it. But anyway, thank you all for watching. See you guys later. Have a great evening. Peace.